Alpha School CBSE in CIT Nagar. Today, we are going to see how to make a paper lantern, Chinese paper lantern. So, the materials required are design tape, scale, precision knife, scissors. If you want, you can take stickers, fevicol glue, pencil, and you need this round box. So let's start. I am going to make a multicolored paper lantern. So first, you take a pencil and a scale, and you should mark a slanted line like this. Then you should cut it. Also take this paper. You take another paper. And you should mark the same and cut it. You should be careful while using a precision knife. Take the red colored paper and you should take the green colored, yellow colored piece and you should stick it together so that you will get a multicolored contrast. Then you need to make it dry. You need to let it dry. So after you stick it, after you let it dry, you will have another piece of paper like this. You can use this to make another lantern. I am going to use this. Then you should mark 2 centimeters here. Then you should draw a straight line. After you draw the spikes, you should mark 1 centimeter. Then you should draw straight lines till the other side. You draw lines like this, you should cut them. Now you should cut the edge of this with this edge of the paper and take it up. circle shape. Take another paper and put it inside to be correctly the size of this, and you should stick it, but you should not stick it to this outer layer of paper. Stick it, you should stick the edges of the inner paper. Then it should be the same for the other side. Then you should push the outer paper so that you get a lantern shape. Then you should take the sticker and you should stick it. Now I'm going to stick another piece, the top. If you want, you can make a cone, but I'm not making. Now let's make the handle. Then you'll get something like this. You can decorate. You can also decorate it by sticking more decorative tape, and you can hang it for Diwali celebrations. These are the different lanterns we made.
They look nice when illuminated with lights,
and you can also hang them for as decorations.
Thank you for watching this video.
See you in another interesting topic. Bye.